by Tyson. Good defensive tactics here by Holyfield. Something unusual. Oh, a straight left hand by Holyfield. It's been Tyson holding. Not one touch.
He'll spring there, and he'll fire a big shot. There's a big right hand over the top.
Watch the time that he hits him. That's a straight shot. That landed very well. That missed there. The point is that Tyson is on the defensive against
round three.
He's got to use the jab to work his way in, and then unload when Mike Meek. After four rounds.